Hello and welcome to Dennison Speedway. This incredibly unique half-mile egg-shaped oval is famous for its tight, high-bank corner that veterans simply call the wall. It's qualify time! Good luck out there! Two laps! Let's see what you got! That was almost the pole. This second lap is going to be exciting. That's a fantastic lap time. We call that the pole. And we're done. Let's see how they did. Let's see how qualifying went. Let's take a look at those results. Good luck, everybody. We're just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. All pedals are to the metal, and the race is underway. Drivers really seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job! Five more laps! Flying out there. This race is getting intense. Wow! Smoking lap time, folks! Are heating up. Only two more to go. One more timer on the track. Congratulations to the winner. Nice work out there. Let's take a look at the official race results. Welcome to the Qualify Dash. The winner of this race starts on the pole for the A main. Grab your seats, folks. The race is just about ready to start. And we're under green. Good luck. Any money you spend on our concessions goes directly back into making track improvements. So spend what you got. drivers. 5 laps to go. The dirt is really flying out there. This race is getting intense. Any money you spend on our concessions goes directly back into making track improvements. So spend what you got. Two more laps. I hope you didn't leave early, because that was a great race. Let's take a look at the official results. Time for the event you've all been waiting for. It's time for the A-Main. Good luck out there. We're seconds away from the action, folks. And we're under green. Good luck. Drivers really seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job. The dirt is really flying out there. This race is getting intense. Spend what you got. back into the track. The dirt is really flying out there. This race is getting intense. That lap, we're halfway home, halfway to the end. The drivers really seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job. Spend on our concessions. Go directly back if you make the track improvements. So spend what you got. The dirt is really flying out there. This race is getting intense. Proceeds from today's racing action go directly back into the track. Only 10 more laps. Take a look at the official results.